Hey guys, welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 358 Days Over 2. There's Axel and Zoldan. Zoldan's always here now. What the fuck is he doing? You are my charge for the day. We leave once you've prepared. Didn't take him long to give me more work. Where's my vacation? Sheesh. Go with Zoldan for your mission today. Oh, there's only one for this day. Eliminate the giant heartless. There's two badges and four chests. Oh, so we're not finished with Beast Castle. A giant heartless has surfaced in Beast Castle. Team up with Zoldan. Find it and eliminate it at once. Intel. A large quantity of pure blood heartless has been sighted in the field. Reports indicate that the giant heartless you are to eliminate is also of the pure blood variety. Defeat the giant heartless. Clear bonuses, fire R, and two lightning shards. Random bonuses, elixir, recipe, gear component A, bronze, a high potion, and ether. I'd like to keep this quick. Don't drag your heels, Roxas. What an ass. This boy doesn't have any friends. So we have to go into that passage. But what? Where'd they go? Oh. Zoldan hit him far away, that's the problem. That's what happened. I don't even need money. Why does it take so long to fucking hit them? Last two must be in the passage. Oh, combo tech. This might be a quick mission, since it only seems to be this area. Aha! First medal. Ordeal badge. What about the last part lagging? I don't really know what fucking was causing it. There's nothing wrong with the computer. my computer wasn't the one lagging. It seems like it was the emulator. Which seems to be fixed now. Oh, you... Why the hell did I come back in? Maybe, because yeah, the other side. I'll have to check the other side, that's why I came back. Let's just see if the last chest or bloody, what's it called? Okay, nothing. There wasn't many point coming back. I'll have some others. Okay. Doesn't seem to be any chests or medals up here, so they must be down there. Okay, looks like we can go to Beast Castle. Is this way's open? Weaklings. Come, Roxas, we'll end them here. Oh, now I can't even jump. Oh, that's a Giga Shadow. I thought that was a Mega Shadow. What am I doing? Giga Shadows were not that powerful in the first game. Phew. That takes care of them. Enough dallying. We've wasted enough time here as it is. Let's find our target and be done with it. Okay, just be hiding behind one of these pillars. Okay, so we can go to the East and West Hall. God, what are you doing? Target on that, you fucking dumbass. Don't tell me it was pointless coming down here. Oh no. Badge. I just need the last chest. Okay, so the chest isn't here, so it must be in the East or West Hall. Or the East Hall. Looks looks like Cogsworth and Lumiere aren't here. That's the last chest, so the Beak Heartless must be in the West Hall. Oh, East, they're called the East and West Wing. Calling the wrong fucking name for the whole time. Okay, the emulator seems to lag whenever there's a lot of Heartless on the screen. How many fucking enemies? Last one. Oh, you fucking serious? What is Phoenix fucking doing? When is this gonna end? Oh my god. Looks like a beefed up fucking Darkseid. Look at the size of it. There you are. Let's begin. Beat the Dark Follower. He's pretty much, he looks like he pretty much has the same attacks as the as Darkseid. God, how much fucking health does he need? Oh, great. Yeah! are these called? Oh, the name. What the hell? What kind of... Why do they do this shit like that? It's fucking dumb. We have to definitely adding that out, editing that out, because fucking... It's taking way too long. Why aren't they, like, it's not fucking, what's it called, making me miss attack. Oh great, hate this attack. Goes for way longer than it's supposed to. I think I'll be able to edit it out, so I might. Finally got it! I don't know what that was up with it. I kept dodging. I was still somehow getting hit by something. Toothless. Come, Roxas, our mission is over. Right. Roar. What was that? Our beastly host, I'd imagined. Wait, I'd imagine. It came from his room. Did something happen? I wonder. Come, we'll take a look. I'll take a look. Back. The last rose petal's about to fall. When it does, I'll lose. No, I can't bear it. I don't even want to think about it. The rose? How fascinating. Then his beastly form must be tied to it somehow. It's related to the spell? Yes, it seems if he doesn't complete some task in the rose's lifetime, he stays a beast. One of his servants did mention something about time running out. The key to his cursed form, his morsel will prove useful. What do you mean? I'd only waste my time attempting to explain it to you. Come along, we must return. I fucking hate Zeldin. Where's Shion? Haven't seen her today either. Oh well. Hey, Axel. Huh? Is there anything you couldn't bear to lose? What? Where'd that come from? I ran into somebody today, and... Well, he had something like that. Something so important to him, he can't bear to lose it. He couldn't bear to lose it. Why don't I have anything like that? Because you don't have a heart. I guess. But Demix doesn't have a heart, and I bet he'd be upset if you took his sitar away. True, but I don't think that's quite the same. I guess the closest thing we nobodies have got is our past. You know, memories of the stuff we couldn't bear to lose back when we couldn't bear to lose it. Oh, too bad I don't remember my past. Well, what about your present? Huh? You've got memories from here in the organization, right? Yeah. I do, don't I? I couldn't bear to lose my memories of you or Shion. Well, see? There you go. Everybody's got something they want to hang on to. It's scary to think I could lose you guys. Scary? Scary is a feeling, man. Yeah, I know I can't feel, but... It's still a scary thought. A thought then, but not a feeling. Are you sure? Maybe you just remember what it's like to feel scared, and think you're feeling it now. That's the worst fucking mission in the game. Oh, I got Fire Up. It's another slot. Releaser. Unity badge and ordeal badge. Oh, I just forgot something. Oh, day 151, distress. I forgot to put on the new stuff I got. New entry added to Roxas's diary. Yeah, screw it, I'll make it a bit longer. Why did I click on him? Files, Roxas's diary. Oh, two, winner. Too precious to lose. Giga Shadow. Huh. Oh, they didn't even do anything different. They just fucking zoomed the picture in to make it look like it's bigger. That is so fucking lazy. Skater Bomb. Creepworm, Hover Ghost, forgot to do these from the last part, Zip Slasher, oh no, that other one I found is a different one, Dark Follower, I really hate that heart, this Heartless, Panels, forgot to the other level doubler. I'll take all these off. That's why I was having trouble, because I forgot to put on the level doubler. Move this up there. This up here. I'll just take the rest of these levels off. Oh my god, it's massive. I have to reorganize. Okay, I can do this, put it over here, then this will fit. Stick it there, put all these levels in. Holy fuck! Look at my fucking level now. Auto life. Oh! I definitely want to use that. Do I still have... Oh yeah, I do. It's up there. Good. Yeah, that's everything. Fuck, 20, level 25 now. Okay, since I did that, don't think I can do any more for this part. Okay, I'll have to end it here and I'll see you in the next part. Bye.